Mitch, what's next?
I'll tell you what's next. It's late. I gotta find a place to sit down. I mean, Barry, we've done so many wonderful
things.
Each
one more fun than the last.
Yes, they are. But the thing is, it's so late. I just can't take any more fun.
Excuse me. Do you know where the cheese is? We're looking for the cheese.
Excuse me?
What my exhausted friend here is trying to say, we're looking for Mr. Eisner.
Isn't that what I said?
No.
Well, you won't find him here. I just heard on the radio that he's over at Downtown Disney.
Oh, please let it be close.
It's just outside the park.
Great.
Well, thank you.
Thanks very much.
Oh, finally, a place to sit down. This looks comfortable. Come on, Barry. You see? That's what I love about this place. It's very accommodating. You need some place to go, boom! They send you a shuttle.
I don't think this is a shuttle.
Oh, please, Barry. What else could it be?
3, 2, 1, go! Hey! No laser jacket!
In that case, we will now lead you to Mr. Eisner. And just to make sure you don't get lost again, I shall lead.
And I shall follow.